Meanwhile, former FKF Premier League top scorer Eric Kapaito is back in Kenya and will feature for Tusker FC next season after penning a one-year deal with the Brewers. The 27-year-old joined Tusker after the culmination of his contract with Ethiopian Premier League side Arba Minch City. Kapaito was the most valuable player of the season before moving to Ethiopia and has expressed his desire to back on top of the goal-scoring charts. The forward is Tusker's sixth signing ahead of the start of the new season after Ugandan John Byamukama, Joseph Mwangi, Fabian Adikenyi, amongst others who joined the Brewers.
Kwa team, lazima pia uskondo, team pia iwin. Unajua every day, every time kwa striker, team do inakuja mbele first. So kwangu naomba tu ni double digit goals, itakuwa fiti sana.